Netra. I am from class 5. I am going to speak about periscope. This is periscope. It is a viewing tool. It was invented by Jules Carpentier. It is used on a submarine to see what is going on the water surface. If you see through this hole, you can see the objects around the corner. It has two plane mirrors set parallel to each other at 45 degree angle. Nowadays, it is mainly used on a monitor to see the dangerous chemical reaction in the lab. Even in fuel tanks to see in, around and above the vehicles. Thank you.